city, and I pulled up to the traffic light, and the Grand Forks County coroner pulled up next to me, and he's got this white SUV, and in like metallic and blue letters on the side, it says Grand Forks County Coroner, and big tricked out wheels, and it's like the badass truck, and it's like, that show would be awesome. Like Grand Forks County CSI? Yes, I would watch that every week. Are you kidding? That would be amazing. Like the opening shot, it's a tight shot, there's a bloody footprint in the snow, and they pull back a little bit. You see it's a blue dead woman's foot laying there with scrapes from running across the ice and the snow. And we pull back a little more, and we can see there's leaves stuck to her calf from running through the forest, and she's got a little tattoo of like a dolphin riding a unicorn. And then we keep pulling back, and now we go up her thigh a little bit, but she's wearing her little pink panties, and she's dead, but it's still kind of hot. But you feel bad. And then we go a little further, and she's wearing her University of North Dakota hockey jersey, and it's splattered with blood, and there's a hockey stick sticking out of her torso. Then we see her face that would be beautiful, but her lips are blue, and her eyes are dead, and then the wheel of that SUV rolls up behind her, and the door opens, and a snow boot crunches onto the snow, and the Grand Forks County coroner looks down at her, and he looks at the camera, and he whips off his sunglasses and goes, "Oh, Jesus Christ, she's dead."